started it now.
Yeah, Dark, gotta watch yelling. Gonna have you live streaming.
I normally don't if it's UNRS.
Gotta watch yelling.
There's enough power where it don't matter. I normally don't if it's UNRS.
This might be a bad one. Stream's up. There, or else I'll wave there, buddy, for you.
Hey, how's it going? I thought they all wanted to go in these underneath.
That's good for me. If I lock on. Ooh, that one hurt. That'll make you mad.
Use a jump for that little stalker. Or die.
I know I'm hitting him. They do need to fix that stealth book. Oh, and you got your master crate. How about that?
Yeah.
There's Tiger. Does YouTube, is this gonna be saved?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to put this one up. Dark, I'm slow trying to get the... YouTube, is this gonna be saved?
Oh, Tiger
yeah.
got me.
Dark,
I got it.
Wow, I just got dumped. Watch Tiger on your right there. Get your reflux. Chunk out of him. Here comes Tiger. Behind you. Chunk out of him.
Yeah.
Divine's on a flux too. Ow, you're finally gonna get me. Hurt on Tiger though.
Hell, Divine.
Yeah, Divine hurts. You got that leveled up a little bit. I got shock up
Divine.
My rear end now on a Spectre.
Middle guys, middle.
Oh no. Dark gets back next to you.
Doggies.
Oh no.
There's my little
green dirt. Really
great.
Should I shoot? Here, finally.
Sean Middle.
Live dug in, let's stick. Tucked down Dark, I can't get to him. Hell, that'll get him. Only got two left though.
Oh, he got me.
Tucked down Dark, I can't get to him.
Help up me, guys. Hell, that'll get him. Only got two left though.
Outside the
Think your video's making me lag a little bit, Chief. I jumped to shoot him and
you can you can watch it later.
My master.
Tiger bought it out way too quick.
Yeah.
He tried to mess with me too much.
I never did see him.
Because I kept killing him.
Yeah.
He tried to mess with me too much.
I never did see him.
Because I kept killing him. I think I killed three or four of his bots.
I got one of them.
That's probably the one. Yeah, so I only got three. I forgot. I think I had two of that one, but I didn't two.
Crippled the Ziachi and the man declines. Man, he's got that thing hurts.
I just used my Bogusari. He couldn't really do much.
Crippled the Ziachi.
And my chicken pots and speeds kind of took him out of the equation. I just used my Bogusari.
Maybe. Shook it trim. Hydro, careful. Look,
Hydro's gone.
Yeah, look. Ouch.
The shielded bot Gus to your left.
Ouch. Yeah, it's on.
The little Galahad or whatever it is, the little one.
Yeah. Shielded bot Gus to your left. Yeah, it's on.
Try to hide. We were using his Bogusari for us to just keep killing him.
Yep. Stay off his buddy.
Jumper. Try to hide. We were using his
Bogusari. I just broke his shield.
Oh yeah, we just last shock rings pretty much. Jumper. That's almost all of it.
I just broke
Jump.
His shield.
Pull.
Oh yeah, we just last.
He's gonna fucking kill me though.
There's one in the middle. First underneath you. Seconds, I'll
I
jump.
Thought I read.
Or you jump too. Tell me when you're ready.
Who is target?
Guy in the middle. Oh, he's underneath. No, he's right here. Or you jump too.
He's gone.
He's softer than I thought.
Yeah, it was a Galahad. Already broke his shield.
Yeah, I didn't know what he was at first. Usually it takes two hits to kill him off anyway. He's softer than I thought.
Yeah, it was a Galahad. Already broke his shield.
Yeah.
Well, Capture.
Gus is the only one of us to die. He got killed by a Galahad. Little scrap robots are hard, man. He got killed by a Galahad. Five-man Tigers group.
Yeah, I was thinking that, but we had a pretty good random with us.
It was a random five-man Tigers
group. Your long-range buddy that I cuss about all the time, IDA, was that fossil bot or whatever?
Yeah,
I was thinking that, but we had a pretty good random with us.
Vine didn't even get to use his bots.
Your long-range buddy that I cuss about all the time.
Vine didn't even get to use his bots.
Here comes Fat and Slow.
Pause and jumping into the center because I know they're gonna jump into the center after I jump. And there's a shock train coming in the city, BA. I would jump in their turbo. I'd wait.
Jump me? Shock train
no,
here.
I would hold. Just
okay.
To make sure they don't jump.
Okay, let me jump.
No, you can go. Yeah, they're not going to be.
Let's see.
Spec bot incoming.
One-shotted.
Yep, that was a good hit because I was waiting for his to make his jaw incoming.
One-shotted.
Yep. I'm going for him, RS. He blew your arms off. He deserves to die. And he's gonna die.
Okay. They're all...
Another shock train in the back left, heading to the back of it.
Who shot the train?
RS tried to jump straight up and I was jumping over and I threw him over with me. Dang, RS. 1K.
Yeah, that was close.
Not even.
200, that's it.
250.
1K. Good thing I pushed you over then.
Yeah, it worked out good.
Not even.
Two for me.
250.
Good thing I pushed you over then.
Yeah, it worked out good.
Not even.
I'm happy I kept up with that dragoon.
150.
Good thing I pushed you over
then. Yeah, it worked out good.
Not even.
I'm happy I kept up with that dragoon.
Oh, yeah, and I leave the house for like an hour to go to my parents' house when I got the fish tank and stuff all set up. Come back. All but one can of the fish food I bought was gone. Dogs ate it. An hour to go to my parents' house when I got the fish tank. Brand new thing. It was like $12. They ate it. All but one can of the fish food
I bought. Alright, just for you.
Made me want to shoot one of them.
Oh, our chance to be famous and nobody spawned. Alright, that's just for you.
I think they've heard about us, Curse.
There's one.
I think they've heard about us, Curse.
Strider. Mostly dead. Mostly dead.
Now they spawn it.
Strider.
I can shoot through that middle. Kill me.
Wow.
You're screwed because I don't use my heal like that. If I use it now, I'm a dead man. I gotta wait until I engage. You're screwed because I don't use my heal like that.
Okay, I'm gonna come up behind you.
If I use it now, I'm a dead man.
There's more fun over here.
It is.
I need to kill them all.
It is.
You see.
Spectre shock train jump left. How's my left doing?
Cleared out the right.
Left. Gonna need help on the left. Inspector shock train in the air.
Cleared out the right.
Watch the structure on the bush.
What's coming. Come back just a touch. Turbo got. Never mind. Come back just a touch. Reload.
Turbo got. Never mind.
Gave you the field though. I can't get away from him, stuck. First shot hits you.
What do y'all need over there on the left?
I can't get away from him, stuck. Mm-hmm. Shock train, but he's gonna die. He's dead now.
What do y'all need over there on the left?
To shoot across. Killed him.
I don't know, they want to hide. Can't.
First over there on the left.
Too many came to this right side though.
I don't know, they want to hide. Can't.
Too many came to this right side. Gust, you won't have too much backup. He's kind of alone.
Yeah, as soon as I get popped, I'll be over there. I'm stuck on nothing. Did you see that?
Nah. I looked over when you said that and saw you jump.
Just sitting there spinning my wheels. Did you see that?
Nah. I looked over when you said that and saw you
jump. I think he's broke. Sitting there spinning my wheels.
Well, they're tucked in, I know that.
Yeah.
It's high chi trapped down there in the tunnel.
Well, they're tucked in, I know that.
Break the shield to go out there like that.
It's high chi trapped down there.
I just realized it.
Tunnel.
Tucked in, I know that.
Yeah, he's broke. He just broke.
He's done.
Yeah, he's broke. He just broke.
He's done.
Yeah, I might need some help over here.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Yeah, I might need some help over here.
I have to tuck back in. I'm shooting across.
He got me off the...
We got this.
Watch out. One's up. One's up. Up on top. No idea what he's in.
Good kill. He's in a Haiichi, Terran. I'm in a Bogasari. Who's going to win that one?
Something more spawned in.
One weapon left, buddy. Where are you going? Why are you running?
Something more spawned in.
You're dead. One weapon left, buddy. Where are you going? Why are you running? You're dead.
I heard he was going to target me after that.
I had to go in the hole, or this is my last spot. It's the only way I had to go.
Target me after.
I had to go in the hole, or this is my last spot. Don't let him get that jump first, he's gonna kill you anyway. I had to go.
Yeah, well, he's gonna have a jump first.
Well, that means you attack him before he gets it. Don't let him get that jump
first. Well, I was fractional health. Yeah, well, he's gonna
now,
have
yeah, the thing is, now, well, that means you stuck both of us in a bad situation. Without you attacking, you got that jump to come. It's all good. Now, yeah, next time, if you're just gonna die anyways, you might as well just wrap her up and run. You attack, just slow him down. If that makes sense. Don't let him kill you in your
next
buddy.
Time, if you're just gonna die anyways, you might as well just wrap her up and run. You attack, just slow him down. If that makes sense. Don't let him kill you in your next
time. I got him, though. Big deal. Just trying to help you.
Those guys were playing way too timid.
Just trying to help you. I pushed hard on the right.
Good job, guys. Those guys were playing way too timid.
I pushed hard on the right.
Alright.
Those guys were playing way too timid. Tark, I'm going to give you the lead if there's anybody you want to pick up.
Alright.
I'm gonna give you a lead. If anybody you want to pick up?
I think everybody else is in the squad.
Actually, I gotta take off for.
Else okay.
Let her guess.
Actually, I gotta take off.
Okay.
Let her guess.
They really need to learn to jump in channel first. Hopefully I didn't make Gus mad. I didn't yell. I just, hey, next time I'm attacking, that's all I said.
Nah, he's not mad.
Hello.
Hello, hello, ninja.
Because it is the right move. If you're gonna die, you need to make him jump.
Nah, he's not mad.
Because he literally had me dead. He just couldn't. Right. If you're gonna die, you need to make him jump.
Nah, he's not mad.
Hey, Ranger.
Hey.
Because he literally had me dead.
Sure,
hey, Dark.
Yo.
I'll let you tell Tiger that that one was recorded and is on YouTube. Hey, Dark.
Yo.
I'll
got
let
him
you
again.
Tell Tiger that that one was recorded and is on YouTube.
They're gonna go left to take that beacon. We need to swarm them down the set that in that gap and to the right. Keep them. They're gonna stuck go left there. To take. It's ours. Oh, that took a big chunk off.
Yeah, took
right
a big chunk.
Uh-oh.
Oh, careful, go.
That wasn't letting me get away.
Oh, shit.
Japanese.
Now they can have that beacon all they want, because guess what? They're stuck. Now they can have that beacon all they want. Yeah. They're stuck. Now making a play. Oh. Get hit from all sides. Now making a play. Oh. Get hit from all sides. Is that your first hangar cursed? Ouch. That's bad. Literally, we're giving them that beacon too. That's not good. Ouch. That's bad. Literally, we're giving them that beacon too. Guys, put some pressure on them. Stop letting them do the first jumps. Don't put pressure on them, they're just gonna keep getting their stealth jumps.
Guys, put some pressure on
them. Literally, when I jumped over the center, four of them landed, they should be dead by now.
Don't put pressure on them, they're just
have to put pressure on them. If you sit back and wait, we will lose.
Turbo?
Yeah.
What you are doing here, Tarator? With American? They kill me.
Yeah.
Hey, Tarator, what you doing here? Corseed, I will kick your ass about this shock train. Okay? This shock train, you shooting my Inquisitor, I kick your ass. Darkrage.
Hey, you know what?
Everybody saw that too, Tiger.
You know what the best part of that was, Tiger? No, it was recorded. You guys.
Everybody saw that too, Tiger.
Look, guys, you guys are. It's too much on the right. Look. You guys know how to play this map.
Everybody saw
that
too,
Tiger. So I don't have to prepare you. Look, guys, please get all cursed. That is a bad robot. You can't push to guard me on the left. Where do we.
Yeah, I know. You're close.
Tiger, get out of my channel or be quiet.
Okay.
We're all on the right side. Where do we need to be? Because I'm playing where I should be, and I'm getting annihilated. Tiger, get out of my channel or be quiet, man. So give me some backup or push on the right. Figure it out. But I'm not going to keep going over here alone.
I'm out of Thailand.
So give me some backup or push on the right. Figure it out. I'm not going to keep going over here alone. Because we're giving up all of our positioning. It's not good.
I can't get a shot on these guys.
You gotta get in the catacombs. I'm tired. Like, I've been over here and lost all my super boss because there's no backup, really. They just are unable to jump all over because everybody's on the right side. I've been over here and lost all my super boss because. Like, there's a stealth bot just sitting here. He should be dead already. Yeah, I'm dead again. He already got his jump. No, killed him because of his buddy. There's a stealth bot just sitting here. Come on, guys. Yeah, you're still on the right side. What's going on here?
I'm gonna have like zero damage in this game. I cannot get, for whatever reason, I just cannot get these guys in my sight.
One bot left. Guys, we're gonna get beacons. Look. I'm telling you right now where you need to be. I've already said it multiple times. You guys know how to play. You need to get in the catacomb. Guys, we're going to get the beacon. If you're on the right side, you have to push. You can't hold there. You have to go. Unless you're botted out, then yeah. You're in your last bot, don't worry about it. If you're on the right side, you have to push. But they're going to beat us by beacons. Because time's getting close. 4 minutes is a long time. grab this beacon and one after, that's Volker.
Should be able to take that beach.
Quite a few bots still left.
Ranger, come with me. Right.
On the right? Okay.
Yeah, yeah, come. Me and Jeff.
Who are you playing?
I hope you got a good round.
Where's the next beacon? Because if they get that, it's...
That's our home beacon. We got our random sitting there.
We're running out of time. That's a shock train, RS. Where's the next beacon? Right at you. If they get that,
it's... That's our home beacon. We got our random sitting there.
We're running out of time. You gotta tuck in. I can't hear you. Yeah, there's not enough time to make that out. 6 seconds.
Yes. RS, watch your...
I think we can push them now.
Got 1 minute. You need the next beacon to get beacon lead or kill them all. Yeah, we can't do that again, guys. You have to play in the catacombs.
I have a hard time. Dark Rage, I guess I need to turn your mic up because during the game, I have a hard time hearing you.
We gave up too good of positioning in that war. That's how they were able to play that good.
So, Dark Rage, you're basically saying you need to go to the B beacon and be in those.
Like where the beach is at?
Through the alleyway there.
Grab Tiger and Tiger Striker. They're 206.
Like where the beach is at?
Through the alleyway there.
They're by themselves?
Grab Tiger and Tiger Striker.